Hello, welcome to the Epic Movie Ride. In just a few minutes, you'll enter Soundstage 1, where your movie adventure will start. We have a legacy of creating captivating films from Shark Attack to Time Racers, and your own cinematic journey is about to start. You'll encounter monsters, cowboys, and a few other recognizable movie stars.
Hey, you're needed on Soundstage 13. The gorilla's been acting up.
No worries. Even our biggest movie stars can be quite dramatic. Feed him a banana. Now, where were we? Ah, yes, the legacy of film directors before me.
Sorry to bother you again, sir, but the aliens have broken out of their containment.
Get Agent J on it. As you can see, our film studio is very active today. I'll have to step away for a second, but don't worry. Enjoy your tour.
Utilizes special effects, including strobe lights and loud audio moments that some may find uncomfortable. Please remain seated at all times. This attraction is a slow-moving dark ride through some of cinema's favorite movie moments. Please note that this attraction utilizes special effects, including strobe lights and loud audio moments that some
Our first stop is the Wild, Wild, Wild West, a first effort at creating cinematic movie pictures. Cowboys dominated the film industry in its infancy with dramatic shootouts and intense stunts. Of course, not all films are made to be amusing. Some thrive for terror.
My late greatest creation will advance the human race! Pull the lever! My creation! It's alive! It's alive!
Children of the night, what music they make. My blood blows through your veins.
Looks like he wants us out of here. Let's travel into the tranquil seaside village of Amity.
You are clear for departure, Amity 6. Enjoy your trip.
Please remain seated at all times.
Amity 6, you copy? Do not enter the maintenance shed.
It's time to go back. Back to the past.
Great Scott! Marty! I've discovered a way to go back! Whatever you do, don't go 88!
This is KF-199.0. He is loose in the city. I repeat, he is loose in the city. Leave the city immediately.
We've made it back to the studio. Looks like they're getting ready to start filming a new scene in the city set. As you can see, the movie-making business can be quite chaotic. But if you have the guts, anyone can make it in Hollywood. And that's a wrap. On behalf of everyone, we thank you for joining us in this cinematic adventure. See you in the movies.
It's approaching. Please watch your step.
Thank you. I have succeeded in luring you away from your little group of archaeologists. Now you shall surrender your life and beg for mercy. Serve me and bask in riches beyond compare. Or refuse and face tormentous despair. Your hasteful attempts to escape my clutches has proven fruitless. Come! Lie destined to the power of the curse, not your death, shall bring me back. It compels you. Lie destined to the power of the curse, not your death, shall bring me back. It compels you. Lie destined to the power of the curse. Embrace your demise. Embrace your demise. Embrace your demise. Your souls are mine! I pity you. You shall perish.
What?
This can't be. No!
reported that one of the fences in Hadrosaur Cove was making a weird noise. Can someone check on that? Center garage. Thank you. Power issue reported in Paddock 21. I'm dispatching the mech team to check it out.
Welcome to the River Adventure. You're just moments away from a great journey down the river. To make sure you stay safe, please sit upright and face forward while holding on to the lap bar. Thank you.
Come with us now to a time before man, when the river flowed through an ancient world. Welcome to Jurassic Kingdom.
As we make our way through the cave, we journey towards Stegosaurus Springs. Heavy armor coats protect these great beasts from the carnivorous predators of the period. Next up on our tour is Hadrosaur Cove.
To attempt to evacuate you, so please remain seated.
Concludes your tranquil journey through the world of the dinosaurs. Please join us again on your next visit to the Jurassic Kingdom.
When the boat comes to a complete stop, please exit to the right.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. My friend Kennedy and I will be your guides today.
Thanks, John. Today we're visiting multiple sites around the Discovery Center.
And we should see very impressive creatures, so be on the lookout.
Our first destination is Padlock 21, home to one of our most mature velociraptors.
Hey, I just got a warning here for power loss in 21.
That's the building they're in.
Hold on, everybody. We need to get you out of that building. I am sorry for getting you guys mixed up in this.
I don't think it's over yet.
Us again. And for anyone that asks, your guides were not John and Kennedy.
Please gather your personal belongings. That is, whatever you still have left, and exit to your right.
All systems offline.
Emergency protocol active.
Please
remain calm. Power will be restored
immediately.
Thank you.
Welcome to the universe and you. In just a few moments, the doors to our fantastic display will open. We can't wait to explore the universe with you. Welcome to the Universe and You. This exposition was relocated from the 1964 World Expo, and we hope you are excited to experience this classic adventure through the unknown.
Since the beginning of recorded history, humanity has searched the cosmos, reaching deep into the secrets of the universe for evidence of life from other galaxies. Are we alone? Join us now as we take you through the journey of the universe.
Universe and you, program terminated. Access granted for alien invasion training.
Welcome, recruits. Sorry for this phony theme park nonsense. Welcome to the training facility. Let's find out if you're the best of the best, but don't get your hopes up.
Agents E-I-O, please report to mission debriefing. That's agents E-I-E-I-O to mission debriefing. Agent Z, please call Immigration Control immediately. Agent Z, please call Immigration Control.
Is this our copy machine? I don't think so.
Warning, 10 seconds until planetary implosion. 8, 7, 6, 5. Planetary implosion averted. Have a nice day.
We'll be right back.
During your training mission, you will be armed with shiny alien zappers. Aliens are vulnerable in specific locations, so make sure to aim near their target locators to ensure you pass your training. Smaller targets and targets farther away are worth more towards your score. This training experience can be quite extreme and turbulent. Make sure to keep all hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your training vehicle. It's time to test your ability.
Time for your training, recruits. Head into your vehicles quickly.
It's time to see what you're made of, recruits. Oh, and see that red button? Don't even dream of pressing it.
Begin training simulation. Emergency. Training sequence aborted.
Hold your fire. A shipment of aliens has crash-landed directly in the middle of Manhattan.
Weapons energized to full power.
Everybody hit the streets. This is not a drill. Keep your eyes open. They could be hiding just about anywhere. Looks like they're packing some serious heat. Time to roll out the welcome mat and show these intruders what we're made of. It's an ambush.
Whoa, okay, that was a little close, but you'll be all right. Everyone still in one piece?
I just got a report that some bugs have infested some of our fleet. We've set up a bioscan checkpoint.
Bioscan initiated. Warning, alien life forms detected.
Look out, the other car is full of bugs. Aim for the fusion exhaust port.
Overtime. We got a massive bug near Times Square. It's going to take a lot more than a few laser zappers to take this one down. This bug is the size of Alaska, Florida. I don't know, it's just big. Do whatever you gotta do, because this dude is not joking around.
There's only one thing left to do. Push the red button.
Crisis mode engaged. Deploying subatomic thermal disruptor in 3, 2, 1. Mission complete.
I'll be honest, that score right there is great. Now, why couldn't you guys hit targets like them? Not bad, but not good enough.
And that's why we are alone in the universe.
We hope you enjoyed our presentation of the universe and you. Please exit your vehicle when it comes to a stop.
We'll be right back.
Just look at how many keep coming through those doors. All right, here's the deal. My team just finished up their latest project, the Scoop Vehicle. This state-of-the-art transport will put you, our newest reporters, right in the middle of the action. We'll for sure get the best shots in the business. Ha! We'll be rich! Of course, your names will be on the paper. I wouldn't let such heroic actions go unnoticed. My team set up a loading platform out back, so get back there pronto! Oh, and don't forget to pick up your safety glasses on the way. My lawyers inform me that wearing those safety glasses protects me from any legal consequences.
Hello, Roger, over. Is this thing on? Listen, crime reports are coming in from all over the city, and I'm starting to get worried. Do you see that? It's a signal. That means trouble can't be far away. And you know what trouble means. Headlines, national coverage. So don't screw this up. Good luck.
Man, you shouldn't be out here.
With Doc on the loose, this could be the most dangerous night of my life. And yours. Be careful. Nice shades.
Was that the Spider Kid? That no good. Wear it red, freak.
Everything's going just as planned.
Excellent. And with my anti-gravity cannon, even that spider won't be able to stop me.
You mean stop us?
Yes, of course.
Hey, what's going on?
What was that?
Intruders! If you think you're getting out of here, then you're in for a shock!
Back off! They're mine!
You missed! Blast them again!
Again?
Careful, just get back to the office and... Incoming!
Don't leave now. Things are just starting to heat up! Ah!
throw you off the streets.
Look out!
There you are!
No, you don't!
Not my beautiful scoop!
Wow, that was close! Whoa! Doc, your aim's worse than your haircut.
Ugh. Well, it's good enough for your sitting duck friends. Have a nice trip!
Hey, wait for me! You're not insured for this! Hang on, I'm wiping you down from here. Ugh.
Powerful man on earth. song is a request from an anonymous writer saying they love the Doom Screaming Victim. That's crossed out. Screaming Participants. Whatever that means, enjoy.
Congratulations! You're made!